Hello there, YouTubers. Thought I would bring you a walk with me and my dog to show you this awesome churchyard. This probably will be quite a long video because I've got the slowest dog on the planet. Well, mainly I want to show you the camcorder I bought, which I think is ace. It's got an amazing zoom on it. Picture quality is excellent. Just gotta watch where I'm walking, make sure I don't stand in no turds. I'm not going to say too much while doing this walk because I'll probably bore you to death with me talking. You're probably bored to death after about, you're probably bored to death now. I also have to give this boy a treat. Every 2 seconds I can find them. Come on then. Can zoom even more, but the camera gets that shaky. Come on, big lad. Right, no more biscuits, you nearly emptied me. can hear it, but I can't see it. Lost it. Great. This is a very nice walk if you ever want to drive out somewhere and bring your dog. Loads of places you can go. Keep seeing the camera swinging about because I'm changing hands with the lead. Oh my god, this is muddy. I've got a great big owl in my shoe. Because if he sees another dog, he will be gone. Let's put it back on. Just had to pause the camera there for a minute as people were coming. I had to put him back on his lead. Let's see, we'll jump up them and they will be muddy. I just saw someone else down there then. Nope, don't think so. Another one. For the moment, we've walked out to the graveyard. There's a little path that just takes you through some woods, just takes you back up to the graveyard. Take the shortcut this way. Oh, this way. Yeah, this way. Don't you go in there. Stay out of the water. thinking about doing this walk again, but night time. Probably not through these woods. So I'll probably slip and either land in the water or die. I also have quite a bit of ghost hunting equipment at home, so I could bring that at night time and see if we can find any ghoulies. Come on, boy, can have your dinner when we're going. It's a nice little drop here. Let's say I've got an hole in my shoes. Me and that beast. It's not like I'm scruffy or anything. These are my work shoes. My other pair of shoes are shoes that I wear when I go out and get in a random tangle. There you go, if anybody likes diggers. Come on this way. Good boy. Actually, so get you connected back up. That's where we'll be going. Those steps. Come on, beating sticks. Keep eating sticks, kid. You'll probably shit a stick out and it will hurt. Zoom in on that head. Nearly out of fuel, kid. We've got a bit left. Come on, boy. try this way. Come on, Russ. Let's try and get round church before the batteries run out. At the moment, the zoom goes up to 90, whatever it is, 90 times, but you can turn something off, and I think it goes to 3,000 times, and you can actually see, or just see, the craters on the moon, but really need to put on a tripod, as it is, so shaky. Right, really, mate, you want to try to avoid standing on these graves. Let's go this way. Let's get off the graves. As soon as I get a clear night, can see the moon. I'll show you that zoom. I think it would actually be quite cool doing a ghost hunt here. Do we on here? Say that again. Do any of you believe in ghosts? Would you like to see a ghost hunt video? Probably come back down here, get a night vision cam, also this cam, bring some EVP, K2 meter, spirit box, a few friends, a few big bottles of cider, probably a spot of rum, and away we go, ghost hunt away. I'm quite shocked how old some of these graves actually are. It is a, see it? God, I shake so bad when this is zoomed. Not you, big lad. You don't want to go up to that. Sat will rip you to bits. I can find a... It's a shame. A lot of the graves have fell over. No, the really old graves are at the top here. So, what else is there? There's the Chesterfield foam mast. Oh, I've lost it. Do actually need to swap hands again. No, fucking. If you do want us to come do a ghost hunt to you, just comment and I will get it sorted out. That must be an old grave. Loads of shouting. It must be dinner time or lunch time, whatever you want to call it. I call it dinner. Breakfast, dinner and tea. Loads of people say lunch, then dinner and tea. That's definitely dinner time at school. You can hear the kids shouting. What's this one here? 1911. Some further on up here, what like in 17 something up there. Look at that awesome church. Well, looks like we're going this way. This part of the graveyard kind of reminds me of a zombie movie. Some of the really old graves. I think the really old one is that one. Well, I hope you enjoyed this video. Hope I didn't bore you to death too much. There's going to be plenty of ghost hunt videos coming. I'm starting next year, 2016. Just need to get a decent night vision cam. But yeah, I will come back there. A little ghost hunt with some beer and friends. And the doggy, of course. Yeah, it's a flip if I do that. Cool. Well, also to the zoom, I'll put the 3,000 times zoom on. And show you the zoom difference. This here, this is my old junior school, if you can see it. It actually is, it's just a rumour. It's actually supposed to be haunted somewhere on this field. Let's see there. There's some really old bunkers, assuming when they were air raids or whatever. Apparently it's them what was supposed to be haunted. But could be a load of bollocks. Anyway, you must be bored now, so I'm off. Don't forget to comment if you want a ghost hunt. And actually, it will be probably a drunken ghost hunt. So it will be pretty awesome and funny. Take care, guys, girls. Subscribe or don't. I'm going for like a selfie switch.
See you later.